Yeah, before we decided to go with this raw hamburger concept, my manager and I looked into a lot of commercial possibilities. And the number one record in the country right now is by a young rapper by the name of Snoop Doggy Dogg. Yeah. He sold millions. So we thought that maybe that was the way to go. So here's my impersonation of Snoop Doggy Dogg. Hello, all you motherfuckers. This is Neil motherfucking Hamburger in the house tonight. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, but who am I kidding, though? The only rap I can stand is the wrapping paper around my prunes.